The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go. Elevator to the surface.
Look alive.
Yes, human.
Alive.
More talk.
Hey.
Strong, yes?
What are you thinking about?
Humans talk too much.
Anything you want to talk about?
Humans all look funny.
That was all I had.
The bunker looks clear.
Hey.
What? Strong can carry a lot.
Paladin dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it. The Brotherhood believes in paying all of its debts. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. When we met at the police station, you told me you wanted to join the Brotherhood of Steel. Is that something you're still willing to do? Or should we just say our goodbyes?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help, now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
This is an emergency broadcast.
Hey.
Tell Strong what to do.
Heads up.
Would you?
Yeah.